porch, just thinking about the phone call that I got from Ms. Z. Zelna from DVA in Brisbane, because it was a nice surprise. I couldn't hear her very well for the first few moments because I was in the bar and grill. It's called Grilled, GRILLD. And I didn't recognize who it was. I didn't expect a call from her. I knew that next Wednesday, the 20th, is September the 20th, is the day that we need a new certificate. That I'm sure Mitra is on top of that on Monday. But it was really odd because I felt a moment to be able to ask her, since I had her, and she seemed to be talking to me freely, and I had a good communication with her, had my finger in my ear so I could hear what she was saying. And I just posed to her that, why has it been a year? I said, I just paid my taxes, and again, it says I'm being paid as a squadron leader, and I'm a wing commander. And I said, I'm really getting agitated with this, because I've now had, I think it was at that time, I said three psychological, how'd that start? I said, I'm getting this ketamine infusion treatment, which requires psychological help. And the biggest issue that I talked to my psychologist about is that I'm not being paid. And that really agitates me. And I didn't know what you've progressed since we spoke a year ago. Because you remember the last time we spoke was a year ago. I was in Nambour. And that was when I was 3 months behind and her paying me. DVA had stopped paying me. The one certificate wasn't there. And she ended up finding a doctor that signed a certificate for me, which got me paid. So, yes, I thanked her once again to say you kept me from living on the street. I was within a day or two of living on the street. Oh, and that was the introduction into me asking about my pay. Because I thought that was a good connection to show her how she helped me with my pay a year ago. And here we are now. I'm realizing I've been 13 years being paid at one rank lower. She admitted to me, and she sounded like she was looking at notes or something, because she had actually typed a few things while I was talking and may have been looking things up, I don't know. But she sounded like she was reading off of previous notes, because she had mentioned she spoke to someone when this paperwork was first coming in and they weren't sure on how to pay me. She said she spoke to someone in the Air Force who said I was not a wing commander. Quote unquote, she spoke to someone at Air Force headquarters that said I was not a wing commander. So, I think that's my most fantastic thing to recall from Thursday, sitting at Grilled, and I think I called Mitra and tried to explain to her really quickly, so this is what I just wanted to recap, because if we say that this is why DVA is getting me this for PTSD, why am I not being paid my rank?